All right, fellas, 2022 Select UFC two box, pick your divisions number one. Good luck. Who is next? We're going to do a bunch of these in a row today. Then we'll do some football. I'm so pumped for the fights tomorrow night. It's gonna be an awesome card. Yeah, Rick, so basically, that's just in case there's any cards that don't have a serial number or a set number. Just for the first break, I just wanted to make sure. The letters represent the first letter of the last name. So, for instance, if there was a Volkanovski that didn't have a letter, a set number, or a serial number, it would go to you. I think we only really need the numbers for this, but everything ships. What's going on there, Migs? All right, guys, good luck. There's no XRCs in this, I don't think. Ciryl Gane, silver, heavyweight. Billy Quarantillo, auto, featherweight. Derek. I don't think there's any XRCs in Select UFC. There wasn't last year. Grant Dawson, tricolor, lightweight. Those aren't numbered. goes to the one spot. Red, light heavyweight of Glover. 23 of 99. Chimaev, phenomenon. Volishvili, bantamweight silver. Marab is absolutely nasty. Connor, we have a white. Connor goes to the one spot. A white of Li Jingliang, welterweight. White is out of 75. Mackenzie Dern, women's strawweight. Julian Marquez, middleweight, rookie, scope. I want to see this mezzanine parallel. Out of 25, Vieira, nice. He's a middleweight. Cool little patch in there. Rodolfo Vieira. Kamaru Usman, silver, welterweight. Amanda Nunes, women's featherweight, scope. Auto. To 99 of Chael. Nice. Middleweight. Robbie Lawler's the second fight on the main card tomorrow night. He was on the prelims, but the girl that Misha Tate was supposed to fight had to back out. So they moved his fight up. Nice hit, middleweight. George St. Pierre, welterweight, purple. Premier level out of 60. Jamal Hill, silver, light heavyweight. Derek Brunson, middleweight, tricolor. Again, everything ships. I feel like my hands aren't working today. Oh yeah, that dude showed up to the press conference yesterday in like some overalls. I was highly impressed. Nah, just overalls and nothing else. No shirt or nothing. Looked like an absolute animal. Sup, Kev? Box number two. Sean Brady, rookie. Silver heavyweight of Brock Lesnar. Nikita Krylov, light heavyweight. Khabib goes to the two spots, 12. Patty, rookie scope. Concourse, very nice. Lightweight division, that goes to the one spot, 61. JRA. Hey, they got tied to Ivasa. Auto of Misha Tate. She is flyweight, I believe. I believe she's flyweight. I'll double check then. We got a bronze of Nate Diaz at a 175, premier level, welterweight. It's a pretty sick card. Patty Bass goes to the one also. Derek Brunson, middleweight, bronze. At a 175. Khabib goes to the five spot. Dominic Cruz, bantamweight, tricolor. Bilal Muhammad, welterweight. They have her under. Yeah, I'll check it in a second here. She was saying something about fighting Valentina, which Valentina's a flyweight, so. Mackenzie Dern, strawweight. Max Holloway, featherweight, nice. Matt Schnell, silver, flyweight, men's. 16, sixth spot. Ian Gary's in this? Nice. We've got a Max Holloway relic featherweight. Number two is next. Hey, Wei Lee. Ooh, we have a tie-dye coming. Wei Lee for the strawweight women's. Nice, Jeff. That blue is nice. 199. Who is it? Volkan Uzdemir, light heavyweight. 4 out of 25. Charles Oliveira, octagon side. Firas Ziam. give you guys a recap, and then we're going to fill up number two. Wasn't a terrible first two boxes, but there's definitely going to be some big hits. All right, memorabilia was Max Holloway, featherweight, Rodolfo Vieira, middleweight out of 25. Demir tie-dye, Patty Scope, white looks so nice, Bilal Muhammad, welterweight, Misha Tate, I'll double check that, Chael Sonnen, red, and Quarantillo. Thank you guys for the fill. Let me just double check Misha Tate. Misha Tate, Octagon, Action Signature is women's bantamweight. Okay, yeah. So that's going to go to Jeff. Thank you guys for the fill.